The middle class in America is getting stronger thanks to the work of Democratic governors.
The state is a fiscal wreck.
You know who should get blamed? My predecessors.
Governor Malloy's
approval rating poll shows a historic low.
The most popular governors in the country, they're all Republicans.
In a big win for the Republicans, Matt Bevin, elected governor of Kentucky.
We will give our young people an opportunity in terms of job production and growth. Because when it's time to do the right thing, you just do it.
Chris Sununu will be sworn in as the next governor of New Hampshire.
We have to continue reducing business taxes. We're going to break those regulations down and open opportunity for business and housing and growth.
That's what this is about. This is the first year we're in a different place. We have a tie in the Senate. We have a 4-vote difference in the House.
Connecticut is voting Republican in growing numbers.
This blue state now turning red.
We can be a better state than what we have.
So I think it's time that we take a stand.
It is time for courage.
It starts now.
And it's time to take a stand.